वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम हियर विद द थर्ड मॉड्यूल ऑफ द चैप्टर माई बॉडी विच इज़ अ रिविजन मॉड्यूल. होप यू हैव सीन द फर्स्ट टू मॉड्यूल्स. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द थर्ड मॉड्यूल. बिफोर वी स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स हैव अ क्विक रिकैप ऑन वॉट वी डिड इन द लास्ट मॉड्यूल. वी लर्नड अबाउट द थिंग्स वी डू यूजिंग आर हैंड्स एंड थिंग्स वी डू यूजिंग बोथ हैंड्स एंड लेग्स. आई होप यू रिमेंबर. नाउ in this module we are going to know the things that we do using our back and shoulders. Now can you see the picture? Yes. What we can do using our back and shoulders? We can push the things and we can pull the things. In doing this, you need both your back and your shoulders, your hands also. The next thing that the pictures are showing is shrugging and carrying. When you carry your bag to school, how do you carry it? Yes, you carry it on your shoulders. So, these are the things that we do using our back and our shoulders. Now children, I'll tell you something interesting and nice about our body. You know what? When we grow, our clothes get smaller. It's not the clothes that go smaller, it's we grow bigger. The next is our bones also grow as we grow. The next one is milk is very essential for a child to grow. The next one is there are many body parts that we cannot see, but they are inside our body. Few example of such body parts are stomach, heart, bones, liver, lungs, and many more. You know what, children? We cannot see these body parts, but still we all have them. I hope all of you all loved the way I've explained and you know about your body now. So children, wait for the next video and see the video properly so that you understand, and also read your book. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye.